What's going on, guys? So today we're back and we're gonna do some more FNAF VR because our last video got 5 likes. So yeah, if you want me to do part 3, then how about let's get to 6 likes this video, okay? And also, today we are gonna be completing FNAF 1 and FNAF the parts and service thingy. So this is gonna be a long video, so go get a snack, go get a drink, and then yeah, let's get into this. Okay guys, so now we're in and the weird guy is right there still. I wanna do, it's kinda creepy in here. Eat some wrappers. I wanna do parts and services first just because this looks the least amount of scariness. So yeah, Chica.
Welcome back to Parts and Service.
Oh my gosh, it always gets
there
me.
There have been customer complaints about Chica's acrid smell. Sounds like Chica has been rummaging around the kitchen again. Remove all food particles from Chica's exterior and place it in the refuse bin on your right.
Wait, what? Tape. Yeah. Complex told me what that was.
Good job. Make sure Chica is not hiding any other treats inside her beak. To open her beak, carefully press the 2 buttons located on the sides of Chica's head.
You're gonna jump scare me, aren't you? You're gonna jump scare me.
It looks like Chica has picked up some unwanted friends. To clear the infestation, apply the Fazbear Entertainment Restaurant Grade Chemi Spray to Chica's exterior. Press
so what
the
that
button
is?
Under the hanging canister.
Oh my god, look at the size of that!
Avoid inhaling the chemi spray. Exposure to cleaning, disinfecting, and maintenance chemicals may result in respiratory problems, skin, or eye irritation. Good job. Now reattach Chica's upper arm.
Your eyes are following
hand,
me.
And cupcake plate.
Upper arm. Okay, the hand is already attached. The cupcake.
Well done. Oh no. It looks like Chica needs another dose of the chemi spray.
You're scary.
Do not let the infestation spread. Be sure to give the canister button another push as needed. Return the cupcake to Chica's plate.
Oh, please. Please don't do this to me. Please don't do this to me.
Great
job.
Oh,
my God.
Chica is ready to
serve. Oh, if you were right there, I would have been
dead. To the kids again. Take a complimentary slice of pizza for a job well done.
Oh.
Delicious.
Yay.
See you next time.
Oh my gosh, I'm always so short. Why is this always all the way over here? Candy. Ooh. I've got the Bonnie. Pretty sure. Whatever. Oh, what the hell? You can do magic. What's next? Freddy. That leaves the little fox person next. Okay, Freddy.
Welcome back to Parts and
Service.
Oh, you're
not that scary.
It looks like one of our guests left a personal item on our star attraction. Let's return it to the lost and found. Carefully, grab and remove the child's hat from Freddy's mouth. Freddy's got a pretty good hold of it. Give it another firm tug. Good job. Now place the hat in the lost and found bin on your right.
I'm shaking.
While we're at it, let's make sure there isn't anything else stuck inside. To access Freddy's chest cavity, grab Freddy's bow tie and pull it outwards. Well done. Freddy's chest cavity
is
now
one of
open.
These things.
Remove the child's watch and place it in the lost and found bin.
Oh my
Be
God.
Careful not to touch any of Freddy's wiring.
I almost
Good
just
job.
Touched it.
It appears there is a child's shoe wedged behind Freddy's music box. The music box must be removed before you can
what
access
shoe?
The child's shoe. Gently
shoe?
Grasp the music box and extract it from Freddy's chest cavity before the safety latch descends. Carefully place the music box on the work table to your left.
Right here.
Great job. To reset the safety latch, press the button located on Freddy's endoskeleton. Now, remove the child's shoe and place it in the lost and found bin.
Gosh.
Well done.
I'm shaking.
Return the music box to Freddy's chest cavity, and we'll call it a day. Oh no, you seem to have mishandled Freddy's music box.
I didn't let go of it, I swear.
Good. A replacement may be found on the work table.
I didn't let go of it.
A slow and even pace is recommended.
I didn't let go of it, I swear.
Crisis
averted. Oh my god.
To close Freddy's
chest cavity,
I thought
you were about to jump scare me.
Press the large black button on the center of Freddy's face.
Oh. Oop.
That concludes your time in parts and service. Your pay will be docked accordingly.
What does that mean? You're like glitchy, bruh. Who's on me? Left or why am I always so tall when I spawn in here? Oh my gosh. Bonnie Bun. Blun? Blin? I don't want to eat that.
Went to great lengths to create an authentic VR experience, including using scanned photographs for reference and using original performance routines where applicable.
Foxy, you're the last one.
Come back to parts and
oh,
service.
Oh, you are terrifying.
Foxy has been out of commission for quite some time.
This what?
Series of simple
yeah,
repairs
out of commission.
Should return him to full working condition. First, carefully pick up and place Foxy's head on his endoskeleton. Oh no.
Oh,
it looks like
oh
Foxy's
my god.
Proprietary servo motors are malfunctioning. It is recommended that you keep an eye on Foxy at all times. You will need to place new control fuses in the exposed receptacles to continue. Retrieve the fuse from drawer number one that matches Foxy's leg receptacle.
Drawer number one.
To avoid bodily harm, wait for Foxy's legs to stop moving before inserting the control fuse.
Okay, I have to keep an eye on you. Okay, red, oh my gosh, I'm color confused. Red, blue, and I think yellow. Oh, that one! Oh, that's red, green. That's the right one, right? Oh my god.
New control fuses in the exposed receptacles to continue. Retrieve the fuse from drawer number one that matches Foxy's leg receptacle. To avoid
that's
bodily
red.
Harm, wait for Foxy's legs to stop moving before inserting the control fuse. Good job.
Yay!
Foxy has regained control of his legs. A gentle reminder.
Oh no.
It is recommended that you keep an eye on Foxy at all times.
Yeah, I'm keeping an eye on him.
It looks like a former employee attempted to repair Foxy's chest motor using an incorrect fuse. Carefully, remove the
why am I shaking so much?
From Foxy's chest and insert it into Foxy's upper arm receptacle.
Upper arm receptacle.
Well done. The remaining chest fuses are located in drawers number 2 and number 4. Fix both fuses to continue.
2 and 4. Oh, that's a tape right there. Ooh, where's red, blue, what? Okay, it's not in here, so that one's blue, red, blue. Looks like it. Get the hardest one out of the way. Okay. And red, blue, green. Red, blue, green, right here.
Good job. Retrieve Foxy's eye from drawer number 3. When Foxy's eye patch is fully open, place the eye back into his eye socket.
That looks like the same color. Shoot! I was so close! Take that! Ba 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 ba!
From drawer number 3. When Foxy's eye patch is fully open, place the eye back into his eye socket. Well done.
Yes!
This concludes all your parts and service tasks. Pirate Cove can now be reopened.
Yay! That's it? I just beat it? Parts and service is done. One step closer to eating L chips. Okay, so we've completed parts and services. So now, FNAF 1. Okay, last time I tried to do this, I barely survived night 1, so let's see how I do this time. Oh my gosh, I'm not sure if you guys actually know how terrifying this is. Hello?
Hello?
Hi.
Well, if you're here, listen, you made it to day 2. Congrats.
Yippee. Huh? Put you on speaker.
It might be a good idea to peek at those cameras while I talk, just to make sure everyone's in the proper place, you know. Interestingly enough, Freddy himself doesn't come off stage very often.
Stop the cap.
I've heard he becomes a lot more active in the dark, though, so, hey, I guess that's one more reason not to run out of power, right? I also want to emphasize the importance of using your door lights. There are blind
You're right
spots
there.
In your camera view.
Chica's right there.
Blind spots have to be right outside your doors. So if you can't find something or someone on your cameras, be sure to check the door light. You might only have a few seconds to react. Not that you would be in any danger, of course. I'm not implying that. Also, check on the curtain at Pirate Cove from time to time. The character in there seems unique in that he becomes more active if the cameras remain off.
Oh, don't me. Diddy dum. Oh, you're right there. No. That's what I thought. I swear I just heard someone. You're right there. I swear I just heard someone move. Okay, you're right there. You're right there. Freddy doesn't move, apparently. Foxy, Bonnie, Freddy. Chica? Oh, shoot. Oh, he's close right now. Oh, yeah, he's right there. Oh, I heard you. You still right there? No. I'm sorry I'm not talking. I'm just so focused right now. Freddy? Foxy? Bonnie? Chica. They're both at my door. What do I do? What do I do? They're both at my door. Oh. Oh. Please, we not sell right now. We no sell. You're right there, so I can open that. We no sell right now. What the hell? Is that Freddy? Oh, hold on. Where did he go? Is he right there? Oh, yep, you're right there. Six percent, 5 a.m. Yay! This is the second time in where we've beaten it literally right at 0%. Okay, I already said this about night two, but seriously, night three is gonna be hard. Unless the same exact thing happens. Soda-roni? Is this... What the... Is that macaroni in a can? Or, like, drink? Soda? What? Huh? Okay, guys. So, out of inconvenience, I have to go right now. But, yeah. What's going on, guys? I'm trying to seem energetic, but I'm really tired because it's 7 in the morning. So, basically, the reason I had to go yesterday is because I had to go to my grandma's. I just forgot to record once I got back. So yeah, here we are. We're back. You're right there. Hopefully this wakes me up. Oh my gosh, bro, my hand. But I'm gonna see if this fixes the problem. Well, here
hello,
we go.
Hello. Hey, you're doing great. Most people don't last this long. I mean, you know, they usually move on to other things by now. I'm not implying that they died. That's not what I meant. Anyway, I better not take up too much of your time. Things are getting real tonight. Hey, listen, I had an idea. If you happen to get caught and want to avoid getting stuffed into a Freddy suit, try playing dead. You know, go limp. Then there's a chance that maybe they'll think that you're an empty costume instead. Then again, if they think you're an empty costume, they might try to stuff a metal skeleton into you. I wonder how that would work. Yeah, never mind. Scratch that. It's best just not to get caught. Okay, I'll leave you to it. See you on the flip side.
Wait, what the hell? This is a... Chica's right there. Did she just teleport? How did you get all the way here? What the hell? I think my game's kind of glitchy. I'm going over there, so... From the stage, I'm going over there. I'm going to the backstage. Yeah. Where the hell are you? Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Shoot. Bro, you're gonna drain my battery. You're right there. Stop draining my battery. Wait, are you still there? God damn it. They're both at my door. Oh! Oh my god. He is really right at my door. They're both at my door. What do I do? I can't do anything. 24%. I can't do anything. Bro, you're at my door. You're at my door. And Freddy's at my door. Oh my gosh, it's over. It's over. So I can't unlock. You're in there. You're right there. Oh shoot. I can't do anything! I can't do anything. Oh my god. That really woke me up. That's it. Well, I have a lot more power though. I might actually beat this one. So, you're right there. You're right there. Okay, now I just gotta pray to the gods. You want me to jump scare who? He just disappeared. I also heard that Foxy drains your battery, so... I'm gonna try to... I knew it! 0% 5 a.m. Please, I beg you, I beg you, I beg you, I beg you. Yes! 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 Oh my gosh, let's go. Let's go. Give me that... present. Ooh, it's hot. Looks like she can speak. Okay, so night 3 is done. No, last one is night 4. I heard this is really hard, and it looks like, according to the thingy, all the things are on, which means the fan is on. Both lights are on, so the fan. Fan is on. Both lights are on, but theirs are closed. I've watched Markiplier do this, not in VR, but in like. The actual game, it's, you have to pray for 5 a.m.
Oh, hey, wow, day 4, I know you can do it, but, hey, listen, I may not be around to send you a message tomorrow. It's been a bad night here for me. I'm kind of glad that I recorded my messages for you, so when I did. Hey, do me a favor.
Loki kind of scared me. Where the hell is Chica? Oh, Chica's right there. Okay, Foxy, Bonnie, Freddy, Chica. Foxy, Bonnie, Freddy, Chica. Foxy, Bonnie, Freddy. Okay, Foxy, Bonnie, Freddy, Chica. Foxy, Bonnie, Freddy, Chica. Okay, Foxy, I mean, Bonnie, what? Which one's which? Oh my gosh! Okay. Chica, Foxy, Bonnie, Freddy. She's gonna try to jump scare me. Oh, that scared me. Yeah, you're out. So are you. Where the hell are you? You're the little light right there? You know, sir, today. No, no, no bueno. Bonnie, Foxy, Freddy,
Chica, Bonnie, Foxy, Freddy, Chica, Bonnie, Foxy, Freddy, Chica, Bonnie, Foxy. It's always you! You're in the kitchen. Oh no, 32% 4 a.m. They're both at my door. So I just gotta check these two. You can try to jump scare me? Yep. Okay, you. Wait, where the hell did Bonnie go? Please, I beg you. Please. I just want to get this over with. Please, I don't want to record it. Yes! Oh my god! Oh my gosh! Yes! Let's go! Oh my god! Oh my gosh! What's my gift? L chips! Oh my gosh! Oh, praise be. Okay, guys. So, today, we beat FNAF 1, all the nights, and we also beat all the parts and services. So, yeah. 6 likes, and I'll be either FNAF 2, FNAF 3, Dark Rooms, Vent Repair, or Night Terror. So, which one do you guys want me to do, and I'll just complete it. Okay, see you guys later.